Haven't we seen this video before?
I don't know. It's hard to tell.
Yeah. I think I've seen a video like this before where, like, the music was all fast and loud and guys were, like, you know, banging their heads like this.
Oh, yeah. I remember that one. It was cool. This music is, like, nice, peaceful music.
Yeah, isn't, like, good if you want to just, you know, like, just kind of mellow out or something.
Yeah. Whoa, check it out. He's like some kind of scientific dude.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's cool. If I was a scientific, I'd like do an experiment, you know? Or if like, I'd like get a chick in and I'd say, okay, chick, I'm gonna have to ask you to get naked and then I'm gonna experiment with your boobs.
Yeah. That would rule.
See, look, I think this dude's trying to, like, catch this chick and then, like, do experiments on her.
Oh, yeah. That's like that movie we saw where that dude had that chick in his basement and he was gonna, like, cut her skin off and stuff.
Yeah, that was a good movie. It was like, not like some of those movies where it's like, no way.
Yeah. Like, remember that movie, The Right Stuff?
Oh, yeah.
That was stupid. That's never gonna happen.
Yeah, really. That was dumb. I like that movie, Alive.
Yeah. It's like, that was a good idea, but, like, that would never happen.
Yeah, it's like a plane would really crash like that, you know?